Hello, welcome back. This is Shweta. Today, I would like to talk on the topic communication. For an effective communication, there should be two persons, that is a sender and a receiver. Now, let us see what is a effective communication. The message is said to be an effective communication only when the receiver understands what the sender has to say. Then only it is called as an effective communication. Now, experts have designed a scientific methodology for communication, and which is known as 7 C's. 7 C's. So from the word itself, you can understand that it is 7 C's. So there are 7 words. And each letter of beginning letter of all these words are starting from C. So only it is called as 7 C's. So without wasting our time, let us move towards the first from the in the 7 C's. The first one. First one is nothing else than correctness. Correctness, as the name itself suggests, whatever message you are going to send to a receiver, or whatever message you are going to send, that should be correct. That should be correct enough. It should be correct in the format of grammar. It should be correct in the format of whatever you are writing, you are saying, the skills and all. And the very important thing is that the data, whatever you are going to present, whatever it is, it should be correct. Then only it will move further. Otherwise, it won't be an effective communication. So let us move towards the second word of the 7 C's. That is clarity. Now, as the name itself suggests, clarity. What is this clarity? Here, when a person is sending a message, clarity means the message should not be like something and all is written there and the receiver is not able to understand. It can be in the form of sentence structure. It can be in the form of handwriting. Many things. Clarity matters a lot. So if clarity is not there in your message, nobody can understand. So second is clarity. First was completeness. Second was clarity. Moving towards the third word of the 7 C's. That is nothing else than concise. Concise is nothing else. Concise is brief. Whatever message you are going to pass, it should be short. You should not take that message for 2-3 pages and all, or go on speaking and all like that. Because when you are writing, it is in short. Everybody can read that, and you can save your money and you can save your time also. Nobody is having much time and all to sit to read the full paragraph. Whatever message you have to send, that should be in very precise form. That is in concise form. That is short. That is the main motive of that. Now, moving towards the fourth letter of the 7 C's. That is complete. Complete. When you are passing a message, or when you are writing, sender is passing a message, whatever message is going to send, whatever you are going to send the message, that should be complete. Means it should not be kept as incomplete. Like whatever you will send some sentence and all, and the main word or main message you will leave, and you will say in the next message you will get that. That should not happen. Then it is not an effective communication. So whatever details or whatever data or whatever, like whatever message you are passing, it should be complete. It should not be left incomplete. The data, whatever you are passing, it should go on properly, whatever you are going to say. So moving towards our next, which is the number 5th of 7 C's. That is nothing else than consideration. Consideration. Now what should be the consideration? Now when a sender is sending a message, he should think like I'm a receiver. Like I'm sending a message. I should think like I am receiver. If I'm going to get that message, how I would like to read that? It should be my way of thinking. I should consider that okay, I am the receiver. What is the expectation of a receiver? On that basis, you should think. Then only you should have a consider. Then only on that basis you should write a message, or you have to pass on the message. That consideration you have to do, because you are respecting the emotions of that particular person, whatever it is. So that's a very important point. Now the next one is concrete. Concrete is nothing else, son. Concrete is a particular point where you're coming up. Now, when you're giving the details and all, or some giving some data and all, it is expected that you will be supporting your message with some sort of files like data or some figures and all. So that whatever you are sending, that should be accurate. If that number itself is not correct, then what is the use of that message? So that data, whatever you are supporting towards the main message, that proof, I can say like that also, that data and all, that should be very much correct. So that is concrete. Now, last but not the least, that is courtesy. You must have heard that word, give respect and take respect. That's the same point coming here. Courtesy is your, when you're addressing someone or when you're talking to someone, when you're writing for someone, you should be polite and humble. As you are passing the message, you are telling the message to someone, the person sitting there, you should give respect. Like if you will address with some sort of respect, then only you will get that respect. So it is very much compulsory in a communication that whatever you are going to communicate with that, like it should be courtesy. You should have that politeness, you should have that humbleness. All this comes together. So these are the 7 C's for effective communication. It is a very effective tool. It's a very effective tool for effective communication. So let's once again go through all the 7. What was that? Correctness, clarity, concise, complete, consideration, concrete, and courtesy. These are the 7 words of 7 C's. 7 C's. This is very important for our communication. I hope you understood what I mean to say here. Communication is a very important part, which is very necessary. Earlier, it was not so much important. Nobody was realizing the importance, but now it's very much important. Communication. So, I hope you liked the video. So, thank you very much. If you really liked the video, you understood the video, please share, like, and comment. Thank you. Thank you very much.